Good afternoon. On behalf of our pastor, Reverend Monsignor Watkins, and I, Robert Bright, Director of Music, extend a very warm welcome to everyone at St. Anne's Church and those on our live stream. Furthermore, I extend a welcome to our visiting guest, Alessandra Aborski, Secretary for Political Affairs in the Embassy of the Ukraine in the U.S., and members of the embassy staff. We are delighted that you have come to enjoy a wonderful afternoon of great piano music played by our visiting artist, Stanislav Khristenko. Today is his first time playing at St. Anne's, and we look forward to having him come back to play in the future. This concert is one of many as St. Anne's continues to celebrate its 150th anniversary. Please check our webpage and Facebook page for a list of upcoming events. We also have flyers located at the doors on the tables. I'd like to give special thanks to our Director of Communication, Natalie Plum, for her tireless efforts to publicize these concerts. There will be an interval after the Franz Liszt piece. At this time, if you check your cell phones to be sure that they are in the off position, we'd greatly appreciate it. Please join me in welcoming our artist, Stanislav Khristenko.
Thank you. thank you to Mr. Khristenko for what an amazing performance. If you enjoyed what you just heard, I invite you now to please make a contribution to continue to support events like this. We have two other concerts coming up in this series this year. The next one is on October 24th by Martin, and I believe he's here in the audience somewhere. Oh, I see him in the back. and then the following one is on November 21st. So to support concerts like this in our church, there we go. Hopefully you can hear me a little better now. Please consider being a beneficiary of this music program. Ushers are now going to make their way through the pews to take up any cash or check donations that you might have. You can also make a donation online at stanndc.org/music. If you're a St. Anne's parishioner, you can contribute on Faith Direct. You know how that goes. And lastly, to make this amply convenient for you, there's a Venmo QR code at three signs, one in the back, one in the middle of the aisle, and one at the Yuma entrance. So thank you so much for your support. And I don't want to only ask you for financial contributions here. I would love to invite each of you to get involved with St. Anne's in other ways. We have a very active young adult ministry. We host events like this to draw in the community. Next weekend, we host Art All Night. We're going to have tours here in the church of this beautiful architecture and the beautiful stained glass. If you've wondered what those represent and who those saints are, you can come to our tours at 7:30 p.m. and 9 p.m. next Saturday as a part of the Tenleytown community event, Art All Night. That's just one of the many, many events coming up here at St. Anne's. Please get involved. Take a bulletin as you exit. Ask an usher. Ask me. I'll be over here as you exit the church today later. Now we're going to take about 8-minute, 7-minute intermission. If you need to use the facilities, they are up this ramp and behind me, behind the altar here. And then we'll see you again in about 7 minutes or so. Thank you. Please make your way to your seats. Mr. Khristenko is about to return. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all for joining us. Everything that you saw in front of you today, you can find on our YouTube channel. We were also live streaming this concert. You can just type in STANNDC on YouTube or visit our website, stannddc.org, and rewatch everything that Mr. Khristenko shared with us. I hope you enjoyed listening and watching his magnificent work. Thank you. Have a great day.